long a staple of space missions, took on new poignancy in mid-September when Culbertson and his crewmates viewed the plumes of smoke rising from New York City shortly after the terrorist attacks on the World Trade Center.
As we went over Maine, we could see New York City and the smoke from the fires. Our prayers and thoughts go out to all the people there and everywhere else. Here I'm looking up and down the East Coast to see if I can see anything else. And to the people in Washington.
And Frank, that's an accurate assessment.
And I hope that the people responsible are caught and brought to justice as soon as possible. But first, our prayers and condolences to all involved. And I just wanted the folks to know that their city still looks very beautiful from space. I know it's very difficult for everybody in America right now. And I know folks are struggling very hard to deal with this and recover from it. But the country still looks good. And for New Yorkers, your city still looks great from up here.